So this place actually suffered like destruction during the food riots of 1766. There was the food riot in 1766, which caused a lot of the destruction, but it was then actually sort of mostly demolished in 1890. But this is one of like the entrances and stuff, but look how like the nature's just taken over and grown over it. It makes it look so pretty.